is it about this group that made all that possible?
The seniors have played together since we were in the fourth grade, so our chemistry's there, and we know what each other are going to do, so it's just like we're on the same page all the time.
What kind of expectations did you have for this tournament, knowing that you'd won it three times before?
We have high expectations from us and, of course, from other people. We planned to go far, and we knew this game was going to be tough. A lot of papers and people thought we were going to lose it, so to prove them wrong just makes us very happy, and knowing that we can push and go farther.
So what's this group mean to you? I see a pretty good celebration afterwards.
They're my family, my second family, so it was a lot of fun. Happy to do it with them.
Congratulations.